The following is a presentation on the Donnie Sports 17 Network.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Sing it! I got shoes now! Stone Cold Brother, I got shoes now! Stone Cold Brother, I got kicks now! Stone Cold Brother, I got shoes now! Stone Cold Brother, I got kicks now! Stone Cold Brother, I got kicks now! Stone Cold Brother, I got kicks now! Stone Cold Brother, I got shoes now! Stone Cold Brother, I got kicks now!
Well, here we are at the Aloft Hotel, downtown Dallas, hanging out with the Richardson High School crew.
How are you?
Oh, look at this. It's Lisa.
Lisa Kippy?
Oh. How you doing?
Lisa Kippy?
Yes, I see Kippy.
Yeah.
I want to see what she hey, Kippy.
Hi, darling.
I'm fine, thank you. As a matter of fact, I'm going to do a show about my right now.
You got dance?
Yeah. Holy, let me... Whoa, okay. Yes, here we are. The fog's rolling in. And we're dancing up the storm tonight. We're here at the Aloft Hotel, downtown Dallas, for Richardson High School reunion party. And look at Kippy working. Working it! Got a groove on!
Hey, John, here we got a picture. If you have a
lens. Yeah.
You have Kippy first.
All right. Oh, okay, alright. By the way, in case you want to know, okay, I'll stop it. Okay, I'm at the Aloft Hotel tonight. And I'm hanging out with a bunch of my Richardson High School peeps. And you see the music rocking? Knocking, baby. Of course, when you want to go out tonight, you want to look your best on a Saturday night. Then go some heads to your shoes, and look at the shoes that I'm wearing tonight. These are some Stacy Adams sneakers. I didn't know they're still in business, but look at the shine. You can barely see it, but look at the shine on these suckers, man. Oh! And these shines look great. Where the hell did everybody go? Anyway, as you tell, there's still got people dancing up in here. Look at the action on this thing. There's some people around the corner. And there's my peeps right there. I'll get them. They want to get the groove on tonight. Anyway, that's the Donnie Sports Shoe Review. That's the Donnie Sports Shoe Review from a rocking place. And to prove that I'm not lying, look, we got Open Bob in here tonight. We're here at the Aloft Hotel in Dallas, Texas. There, people are eating nachos. your best from head to toe.
Right.
And that includes the shoes.
Yeah.
And look at the shoes that's rocking this place. Wait, hold on, let me go to the light. Well, by the way, your shoes look great. Your shoes look great. But let me show you mine. If I finally, be right back. Ah, here you go, y'all. Look at the shine. Yeah. Look at the shine on these shoes. Well, it was the day after the big Richardson High School Spring Fling alumni party. And these are the shoes that I wore, these Stacy Adams sneakers. And these sneakers burned up the dance floor last night. You can ask anybody. But can they burn up the football field? We're going to kick a field goal in these. And I made a promise to myself, these shoes are so nice looking, I wouldn't dare kick a field goal in them. Oh, well, you don't know me well, do you, huh?
Lay down.